You got your bag?
Yes.
Where?
It's in my room.
What is that?
My tennis racket.
This is awesome.
What do you like about it so far? You like that last game?
Yes, it was fun.
What was going on with that last game?
So, we have to hit the ball. If we miss it, then after that, then if someone gets tagged, then you're gonna have to tag them.
By the ball monster?
Yes.
They were throwing balls at you?
Yes, but I only got tagged one time.
Okay, so see how far we are from away from the racket?
Hello, Matt.
Behind the wall. There you go.
With those feet.
Hey. I'll win the glasses.
Hey. There you go.
You all right? You'll be all right. Shake it off. Rotate around. You okay?
Day.
liked about hitting the racket.
Hitting the racket?
Hitting the ball. My favorite part about today was when I did my epic jump, and the jump was so high that the teenagers couldn't even get me.
Was y'all playing a game?
Yes. So first you have to hit the tennis balls. Then if someone gets tagged, then you have to stand there. It's just like freeze tag, but you're playing with the tennis.
So, are we gonna try tennis again?
Yes.
So is it a thumbs up or a thumbs down?
Thumbs up.
That's what I'm talking about.
I want to give a big shout out to the Lompoc boys tennis team.
And that's what I learned today.